man, what's up?
Terrible, you.
Huh?
What?
What'd you say?
Don't worry about it.
Hey, man, check this out. I just caught, like, 10 of these Magikarp. Now, they suck, because they can't really do anything, but you catch, like, 400 of them, and then you
Dan.
Can evolve it into this, like, really awesome, like, water dragon.
Dan.
It's literally called Gyarados. It's literally one of the strongest...
Dan!
What?
So I've got writer's block. Do you have any suggestions?
You want to get high?
Thank you. That is not helpful.
Oh, come on, man. You just gotta learn to relax, alright? But seriously, I've got these really special brownies.
Thanks, Dan! Hey, can I talk to you for a second?
Sure, what's up?
So, I'm trying to write my episode of the web series.
Yeah?
And I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I can't. I'm out of ideas.
I think you're working too hard.
What do you mean?
What did you do yesterday?
I had a Dark Knight rehearsal with Hannah and Lauren, wrote 20,000 words for my book, finished a short play for Ensemble Studios Play Contest, did some editing for Tara's episode, and then read the second half of Crime and Punishment.
Josh?
Yeah?
Yesterday was a two-show day.
Yeah?
You're telling me you came to work, house managed two shows, and then did all those things?
Yeah.
How are you a person?
That's something I ask myself frequently.
You know you're not Aaron Sorkin, right?
Yeah.
Josh?
Yeah?
You're not Aaron Sorkin.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
All right.
Hey, Colleen.
Yeah?
So, I'm working on my episode of the web series.
Yeah.
And I've got nothing.
Okay.
What do you do when you're stuck creatively and you can't think of anything?
Okay, well, it's usually because I'm thinking too much.
Okay.
So what's on your mind?
Huh?
Are you thinking too much?
I don't know, maybe.
Josh?
Yeah?
You're thinking too much, aren't you?
Yeah. It's just like, what's the point, you know? What's the artistic significance of a web series? You know, I just like, the universe is expanding and we're all doomed to collide in some kind of cosmic fireball, so what's the point?
I don't understand.
What don't you understand?
You can't write your episode of the web series because your molecules are expanding?
It's not literally that my molecules are expanding, it's more like what it represents, you know? The idea that everything is doomed to death and despair and destruction, so what's the point? See, I'm always on the verge of an existential crisis, and it's like, the only things I'm equipped with are my record collection and a string of one-liners. It's like, my life is a Woody Allen movie. Except without the grotesque misogyny and a poor reliance upon gender stereotypes.
Isn't that what makes a Woody Allen movie a Woody Allen movie?
Yeah. I just can't help but feel like, you know, in thousands of years when people look back at all of this and the things that I left behind and the art that I made, like, would be real and significant and, like, what are we doing, you know? Like, I don't understand. I just, you know?
I swear, you're like that high school emo kid who found Nietzsche instead of Jesus.
Hey, Michelle.
Yeah?
Do you have a second?
Yeah, what's up?
Okay.
Again? See? All there is to it. It's only writer's block.
You're right.
Choke up on the bad a little, okay? You'll get your swing back.
Thank you.
No problem, kiddo.
Now what?
Keep at it. An idea is bound to come sooner or later.